We have a garlic fries and a regular fries.
We do the garlic butter and some parsley on the top. That's only, and Parmesan cheese. Sometimes the people ask for the cayenne seasoning, that one. No, a lot of people come to over here. You know, McDonald's is coming the commercial and the TV, but even like that, the most of them, the students from here, they come to here. We open 6:30, 7:30, and the people are already waiting for us. So. Even the people working in a construction right there, they come to eat over here too. They don't go to McDonald's, they come to over here. That's why some people, they come over here and say, oh, I don't know, you sell over here and stuff. Yeah, I told you, you don't sell, I go sometimes to McDonald's because I don't know, you have a real food over here. Oh yeah, but they don't know, some people. But when they know, they come every day over here. I think that the price over here is, I think, $1.99. Yeah, that the price, regular price, you know. I think the price is okay, you know, because people, that's what I told you before. The McDonald's is a skinny one, you know. They couple fries. They don't have like a lot of fries, you know. Over here, all the time is busy. But most of them busy is from 11 to 10. And then the other one is like 12:30 to 1:30, like that. Very busy, you know. But all the time is busy here. I never work in this kind of restaurant, but when I started here, the restaurant is all the time, the people is still coming. Say, wow, I never work in this kind of job, you know. For me, because let me tell you one thing. I don't like a fry, but I tasted the fries over here, and I eat all the time. But I never go. I never eat the fries otherwise, you know. But here I like to say, well, the fries taste good, you know. For me, it's 9.5 for me, yeah. Because I don't like it, but here I taste it. Oh, that's good, you know. Already salt in it, so you don't need to put the salt, you know.
So there's the regular ones. That's just with salt. They have these ones, these are the garlic fries, and then I think you could get either one with this Cajun seasoning. I like these more. These are thicker. They're I like the garlic flavor, and then McDonald's fries also tend to give me a stomach ache. So I like these. So they give a lot, so it's about $3. I got one of their breakfast bagels. I didn't really like that. I got some chicken sandwich and I didn't like that either, so I tried three things and I only like one.
I think McDonald's have like a little bit more seasoning, like I have a little bit more taste than the Camino fries. I rated a 10. I think it's like three, I'm around like three, four something. Yeah. I usually get medium, so.